Hotwheels Batman cave. It's full enough and it's easy. If you can see it, I unboxed the craft of Batman. This is what it looks like. So there's a Batman gold thing. There's a card thing with Batman grass cards. And then that is it. There's a Joker. See? You see the Joker with it? Okay, I'm gonna open it up and my assistant's gonna help me. My sister. I open it now. I'm gonna show you the stuff. Stuff over here, but I'm gonna put it.
Let's see what it comes with. These are the instructions.
I'm gonna build.
And this is how we assemble. Yeah.
So it says first. Goodness, I got this.
Like I got that.
The car. This is the car. This is the car.
I don't know. You have to assemble it like this. So there's a turny thing.
A turny one.
Turny bat. Okay. And then. Yeah, so this is how. Okay. Step two, Evan, look. Step two, put that there.
Okay.
Yeah, so when you snap on the cage to where it goes, right? And then I need the big one. So you're gonna put that one down, and I will put this one down.
Okay, so this is done.
Oh, this is the car elevator.
Yeah. Drops them down and...
Okay, so then this snaps in right here into. So now we're doing this, and now we need to put these two together. So this big wall
and the speed piece.
Okay, number four. So now we have to put this here. And then we snap, hold on.
Do we put this here? That piece. No, we have to snap it like all the way in.
Look, see?
Oh yeah! Get out of the way.
There we go.
I'm in the comments.
Okay,
about the wheel.
Okay. So now. So now, Evan.
I can fly. Hey guys, I'm back.
You're back from your successful flight.
So, what do we do next? We need this piece.
This piece? We're gonna put it over here?
Yeah.
Okay. Here?
Yeah. Because.
Oh, yeah. Right there.
One for the top.
Oh, okay.
So, when it's on this floor, then we're gonna have to connect that right here. I'm gonna be building second floor now. Family?
Okay.
So, I'm gonna be building second floor.
So, now. Evan.
This.
Evan.
You can't do that yet. Take
off.
Oh,
gosh. Oh, that was hard to take off. I'm gonna have to take it off.
My mom's gonna have to take it off.
Hold on. Now we are gonna snap on this top roof. Evan, can you snap that on, please?
What? Oh, this?
Top roof?
I snapped it
this
in.
This far.
There.
Yeah. And so the top base of the roof.
Oh, yeah. And let me just put this piece in.
Wait, no, it doesn't say to the slide on yet, Evan.
Okay.
So now we're on step 12. We need to click this on. bat thing. How does this thing look on top?
Mm-hmm.
This one. Oh, we need to have this ring at the end?
Yeah. And what about this piece?
I don't know. Let's retrace back. It goes under here to support. I'm not laughing, Evan. What do you mean?
I thought you just leave it how it is right now.
What do you mean?
Like,
look at it. This is why. Duh.
I know. I kind of might get them and take them down.
And then there's like a little hidden part
there. There's another
here.
Set.
And then this thing moves.
What about the case with the bottom?
Well, it's a cage to catch the Joker in them. So whenever Batman comes over here, and then when he comes down the slide, he'll launch that thing down, and then they'll come in here.
The Joker's escape!
Okay, so let's play. So, okay, so Evan brought
some more
he
cars.
Has an extra set. He has an extra set and some more cars. So we're just gonna have fun with those.
The Hot Wheels.
How?
Garage.
Garage. And then we have the bat. Okay, let me just do it. Up and okay, ready?
When you like drive, then you're gonna like drive
in. I'm gonna try this baby out. Okay, so we're gonna start here and then it's gonna fall off the cliff. Ready?
I'm gonna not yet. That didn't turn out good.
Is it supposed to do that?
No.
Okay, let's just pretend I didn't launch it.
Right. Okay.
That was perfect.
Okay, that was a
Batman fell off the world.
I mean, hey, Vane, get me out of here. That is then they drive in the secret hideout and then they follow them, drive them up.
But then I'm like,
ha! Ha! But then you fling it on me and then me
and then the plan started to work out, right?
Subscribe and put a thumbs up on the videos.